I felt like that when Villa lost to Liverpool.